I am the generous queen. Ask Miss Ellen. Ask Miss Ellen. Nah,
I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no fake. Soon as I wake up, keep an eye out for the snakes, yeah.
Cause I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice, let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice,
let me lift my wrist up.
Hey yo, throw your wrists up, all my bitches up. These niggas is pussier than what? All them dicks is up. All my real niggas down the ride, throw your jicks is up. I ain't in the projects, but all my bricks is up. You can't beat Pablo if your work ain't selling. What the fuck is this bitch in Helen? I would've helped you out that pitch you fell in. I am the generous queen. Ask Miss Ellen. Tried to drop another one, you was itching to scrap. You exposed your ghostwriter, now you wish you was scrapped. Heard your pussy on yuck, I guess you needed a pat.
You needed a pat. You needed a pat.
Hey yo. What type of bum bitch shoot a friend over a rack? What type of mother leave her one son over a stack? Lil boogie down basic bitch thinking she back. Back to pack, oh you mean back to whack? Back to pack, me and Trizzy laughed at that. They say numbers don't matter, but when they discussing the kings, they turn around and say LeBron ain't got six rings. I never signed a 360, bitch, you wild dumb. That's why Jane Claire's verse for your album. Shenanay, you a fraud committing perjury. I got before and after pictures of your surgery. I took you to her doc, but you don't look like Rock. Left the operating table, still look like Nah.
Cause I don't need no fraud. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies. Pick a side, pick a side. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice, let me lift my wrist up. I took the price and lift that bitch up. I took the ice.
Yeah.
Let me lift my wrist up.
Yeah. Never been no fraud. Why do niggas that are not involved love to get involved? Why do niggas claim the streets and act just like the law? Riddles that I cannot seem to solve, man. Chris Dye coming, me, Weezy, Evan, Nick, all coming. Spoke about the shit in 15, man. I know you niggas saw this one coming. My net worth sound like grrr, but they don't pay in cash. Niggas see me like, what up, killer man? Please stop bringing up my past. I really like to leave that behind. Sometimes I ask God, man, why him? Like the team that I would never leave behind. I really gotta ease off the wine. Which is funny because I just saw Nick the other day and she keeps getting finer over time. I just know.